Hey, I'm Jonathan Wild, and today we're exploring how to compute profit margin. Profit margin is a fantastic way to measure a company's operating efficiency. It shows us the percentage of profit the company is able to generate from each dollar of sales. To calculate profit margin, we take net income and divide it by net sales. Both of these figures can be found on a company's income statement. So let's break this down with an example. Let's assume a company reported net income of $150,000 and net sales of $500,000 for the current year. Now, to compute profit margin, we take net income of $150,000 and divide it by net sales of $500,000. This gives us a profit margin of 0.3 or 30%. Now, what does a 30% profit margin tell us about this company? It means that for every dollar in sales, the company is generating 30 cents in profit. But how do we know if this is good in the context of the industry? Well, this is where a competitor comparison comes in handy. So assume a competitor has a 25% profit margin. Based on profit margin, our company with a 30% profit margin is better able to earn more income from each dollar of sales. In the end, profit margin is an excellent tool to evaluate a company's financial performance. Specifically, it tells us how effectively a company is converting sales into profits.